Hi, I am Dr. Rajashekhar C Jaka, Consultant Surgical Oncologist and Robotic Surgeon, Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar, Bangalore. Ovarian cancer is nothing but a tumor originating from the two ovaries which are present in any woman. On either side of uterus, there are two ovaries which, if they start growing rapidly, we call it as an ovarian cancer. This is an uncontrolled growth of the ovarian tissue. Unfortunately, the symptoms of ovarian cancer are very vague. Patient will tell there is a vague bloating of the abdomen. There is some uncomfortable sensation in the tummy for a long time. There is heaviness in the abdomen. These are the signs and symptoms which patient will come with. We have very important and simple method, that is ultrasound of the abdomen, which will tell what is the status of both the ovaries. Usually the age between 40 to 60 years, if there is any persistent symptom like this for more than 1 to 2 months, definitely we need to get one ultrasound of the abdomen, which will tell the status of the ovary. The next important is a tumor marker, which is a CA125. If it is raised, most often it is ovarian cancer. Once we confirm with imaging, then we do further imaging to see the stage of the disease, something called as a CT scan or PET CT scan, to know whether it has spread to the lungs or any other part of the body. Usually in ovarian cancer, up to stage 3 and minimal stage 4, it can be cured. The first important is surgery. That is known as cytoreductive surgery. Here, as much as possible, all the tumors which is present in the tummy or body will be removed completely. Whichever organ is affected, for example, the colon or the intestine, the omentum, the uterus, the ovaries, and all peritoneal part will be removed during this surgical procedure. The advancement in this treatment are the HIPEC and intraperitoneal chemotherapy. Because after surgery, sometimes when we consider that the intraperitoneal spread is more, we put something called as intraperitoneal chemoport, and through that we give chemotherapy within the tummy along with the IV chemotherapy. That has got very good results when compared to just IV chemotherapy. And the one step further, the most advanced is HIPEC, where during surgery itself, we give chemotherapy after completion of surgery or completion of removal of the tumor at a heated temperature of 41.5 degrees Celsius, so that chemotherapy acts better locally on microscopic disease. This is most advanced treatment known as HIPEC, hyperthermic intraperitoneal chemotherapy. In case of advanced cases, the other alternative method is PIPAC. So considering these advanced treatment options available, even extensive stage 3 diseases can be controlled with this treatment. Even during stage 4, we give neoadjuvant or advanced stage 3, we give neoadjuvant chemotherapy 3 to 4 cycles, bring down the disease burden, then we do surgery, and after that we complete the remaining cycles of chemotherapy. Majority of the patients in stage 3 will do well. One more important thing in the treatment aspect of ovarian cancer is, please don't undergo laparoscopic or minimally invasive surgery when tumor is very huge and we know that it is a cancer. Because if at all the cyst or a tumor ruptures into the tummy, then it will spread all over and early stage becomes a late stage. So therefore, in advanced or bigger size of ovarian tumors which are confirmed cancerous, always the treatment option is open surgery, not a minimally invasive laparoscopic or robotic surgery. So it is only thing when you have this vague symptoms in your tummy persistently for 2 to 3 months, please consult your doctor definitely you can be cured.